said, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Well, hopefully Christmas was merry. Hope you had a wonderful time. I have something that kept me company. Hello, how are you? You look so good, you make me drop my pig. As I started to say, I had something that kept me company, something they call a flu. And it kept me busy. But I do feel better tonight. I don't know, maybe it's because my doctor, his beautiful lady's here, Dr. Primm is here tonight, and he got one of those things. One of those things that he carry with him, you know, doctor's equipment. They have on.